got me grins, got me grins, got me grins, grins, got me grins, grins, got me grins, grins, got me grins, got me grins. Lacey Green, what's up? It's the God of Cringe here from H3H3. Have you seen me? I'm pouring a Starbucks on my face.
I'm not.
I know you're all about sex education, right? Well, this is my foreskin restoration device. I've been restoring my foreskin for 4 years now.
Are you serious?
100% serious.
Oh, that's great. How's it working out?
Thank you. Look, she's not even cringing because she's sex education. I've regrown enough of my foreskin so that I can use it to masturbate,
okay. But
not enough to cover the head so that it becomes moist and sensitive again. That's about a 10 to 15 year process.
Whoa, that's a long haul.
I can't make Lacey Green cringe.
Nope.
But,
fuck yeah, foreskin.
Yeah, absolutely. So I guess, do you watch H3H3 very often?
Once in a while, yeah.
Hi, Rose Cynical, I was on there too.
Nice.
How are you doing?
Good.
Awesome.
Yeah.
All right, bye, Lacey.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Your name seems so familiar, but I don't know
where,
like...
Hey, Lacey, Lacey Green, excuse me, I gotta meet the God of Cringe.
Woo! Oh,
my man!
He got you!
Lacey's the best person
ever.
Should
you ban him?
My best friend.
I love Billy. Should you ban her position, though, or should we not ban it?
I don't believe in banning things.
Ban anything? So we should circumcise?
Don't ban it.
Oh, so basically the options. You want the options to be there, right?
But I don't think you should be allowed for infants.
I'm sorry?
For infants.
Absolutely, you should choose when you're 18, right?
Yeah.
All right. Okay.
Get it done.
The Billy the Fridge is here. Woo!
Circumcise your mom.
Can I have a bite, please?
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, you circumcised my mom?
No, circumcise your mom. I'm telling the kids at home.
Man.
Get your mom cut.
You won't believe this, Billy. Look what I got with me. I got my foreskin restoration device with me.
Are you a doctor?
Yeah, I perform circumcisions. No, I'm just kidding.
That's a sonic screwdriver.
You know what's crazy, though? Literally, rabbis bite the foreskin off and they'll suck the blood from babies.
It's true.
It's fucked up.
It's healthy.
It's, oh, yeah. Yep, it's good for blood addictions. All right, Billy's off. All right, thank you, Billy.